Yo, welcome to that episode of Tanmay Reacts. We are back with season 3 of Indian Matchmaking, and who better than my two least marriageable friends, Prashasti Singh and Rohan Joshi, to watch this episode with me.
All that alone.
That's why you keep calling us. I
didn't Seema Taparia from Mumbai is back for season 3, ladies and gentlemen. The show is out already on Netflix. You guys have already heard about it. But on popular demand, we are back. We're watching the best of Indian Matchmaking from this season. Let's get into it.
I don't think it would make much difference for her to find because she's divorced.
So now let me ask, what is your choices, preferences?
I'm not aiming for perfection here.
Yeah.
Usually the sentence, I'm not aiming for perfection, is followed by a list of adjectives that only a perfect person would have.
Even if they're contradictory, it's okay.
I want someone who's tall but also short.
Every time you start making the list, I'm like, maybe this will be reasonable, and then you like they take a pause and then they take 20 more things. I'm like, nope.
Yeah, no.
Growth mindset, liberal in their thinking, optimistic, but a realistic, optimistic person. Does that make sense?
Realistic, optimistic person.
In 2023, if you can find me one realistic, optimistic person.
Realistically, there are no optimists left in 2023.
Exactly.
You know, having that emotional maturity as well. For example, they can admit when they're wrong sometimes.
Dude, age 34 to 38, good communicator, growth mindset, liberal thinker. In North London, also admit... तीन लोग हैं
और उसमें से दो तो आर्सेनल के कोच है
और एक मेरा एक्स बॉयफ्रेंड
I don't have enough hair on my head, so I feel like I want my partner to have enough hair. It's really weird.
She should not be so much picky because she has the one disadvantages behind her that she is divorced. And about the hair, I don't.
Seema auntie doesn't mince words, of course.
Yeah, Seema auntie has never once in her life had Keema. Never. She's not Seema aunty. She's Seema aunty.
Seema aunty doesn't drop truth bombs. She drops truth nuclear atomic bombs only.
Have you come with some good matches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've studied a lot. I'm giving only one match.
Okay.
And then if two or three, you...
I've studied a lot and I've come
and
with
one
question.
So when you make such a specific query, yeah. And even Google is like, did you mean die alone?
Dating apps, sometimes when you swipe a lot, at the end of it, it says, those are all the matches in your selection area.
It's
sad when it comes. Biodata.
This is... Alik Verma. And you can see it.
Looks like a bald guy.
He is good.
How much time she spent saying mujhe bal bal
chahiye, bal chahiye.
Seema aunty is very mean.
Due to budget cuts at Netflix, you will be filming Impractical Jokers and Indian Matchmaking simultaneously.
He loves reading and can dance around the kitchen for hours. I like that. A little bit silly.
And very nice, down to earth, and very lively person. Everything is there. What you want.
Everything is there.
Everything.
Everything is fully there. Except for the hair. You will find that at Patel stores.
It wouldn't be off the back. He wouldn't be someone I would go for immediately in terms of looks. In terms.
Why? Looks are good.
You know, I think this is a personal thing, but I like hair.
So yeah. You must just not think of hair.
I like men, you must not think of men.
You must just.
He had all the good qualities what a person needs, but 70% importance she gave for the baldness. Maybe Priya needs to open a salon so she can be surrounded with lots and lots of hair.
What has happened to Seema aunty?
We've reached the age of dark Seema finally. Ah, she's had it.
You want to give your husband a taji? Is that what you want?
Like, season one favorite, Roshali, back in season 3.
He seemed to be a jolly good guy, but I think the spark wasn't there. Rich guys, they don't attract me. It's not that I'm being too picky.
Well, Roshali, we should meet because...
Yeah, pick you up in my Uber at 8.
you know, are getting married.
Yeah.
And 26 is the right age.
Limit nahi hai.
Exactly.
One second. Excuse me.
Yes.
Excuse me. Auntie just said 26 is the right age.
Oh, wow.
So, I guess what I want to say is, Alvida, Alvida.
I want to be where my mother is. कि रात को मैं सुबह उठूं मुझे वो खाना मिले जो मेरी मम्मी बना
ऐसे कैसे होगा शैली तू बता मुझे यू हैव टू सी योर न्यू हाउस आल्सो बट
मॉम हैज द लुक ऑफ मैं लंच बना बना के थक गई हूं सी मांडी
निकालो यहां से
तीन बार हफ्ते में दैट्स क्रेजी
आंटी एज आई एंजॉय राइटिंग पोएट्री अ लॉट समवन हु लव्स पोएट्री Because I'm very romantic in nature, so I want someone who is
equally romantic.
I think mereko khub bahari khoobsurati se zyada the way a man speaks, that's something that attracts me even more than
I love seeing Seema's face when they're describing what kind of person they want.
Seema is pure meme face. If you cover, the expression does not reach the eyes at all. Right? The mouth says go on, but the eyes are like, I'll kill you. Also, I like this Rushali. Listen to this thing. I don't know why. I'm just imagining it on honeymoon. Pe. Wo poetry suna rahi hai, uska pati hai.
And I'm sure I'll find a few matches for her. But I think Rushali is too influenced by films and fairy tales. I think she doesn't have to marry a poet. She can always read a book.
All poets she has rejected at one go.
Rhymes with single? Why don't you go figure that out?
1 minute silence for Javed Akhtar, Gulzar Saab.
Why do you have to marry a banker? You can always go to the bank.
I'm overactive, I'm energetic, and I just sometimes have to rein myself in. Students say, Mr. Seagull, you can call me Barbie. You see, mass of me is more than just a hobby. 2 2's are 4 and 4 2's are 8. Starting with your tables would be just great. Trigonometry is all about the angle. Ratio, sine, cos, but don't get in a tangle. Yeah.
Mil to yeah, poet, yeah.
Right, poet, mil gaya.
Mil gaya. That's not Tupac Shakur, it's 2 plus Tupac Shakur.
See, Monty's coming out of the house. Yeah, so she's the matchmaker. She's going to come and help us. You excited?
Well, we are excited, actually. Yeah. And we are going to tell her what the girl should
take
be
the
like.
Bobby. Yeah? Take the Bobby. Take the Bobby.
Take the Bobby.
We had,
Also, I would just like to point out, if you see, there's a dramatic difference in how mothers of the boy talk and how fathers of the boy talk. Mm-hmm. Father of boy is very like, we hope we can find for him right window and explain to him this girl. Mother's like, take the Bobby. Take the Bobby and go away. And this is general attitude of all the fathers. Like, you know, she was kind. The mother's like, he should go away to someone else's problem.
So why didn't it click? What was
yes.
it?
Yes, I've had friends, I've gone to parties, social events in the street, the markets, the sports and clubs and societies. I show my mom the app. Work, you meet someone randomly on the tube, someone in a bar. So I've been looking in the wrong places, that's all. Cambridge University team.
Bobby is a very lively, kind and a smart person, but Bobby has so much energy and he just talks so much. If you have any relationship.
Bobby talks like a stand-up comedian mid-setup searching for a punchline. Like, the words don't stop coming out of his mouth.
Bobby needs a therapist.
Bobby needs an edible. Bobby needs an edible is what Bobby needs.
So I hold, I think, 2 fingers there.
Okay.
And then my arms there. So like this is like a bookshelf.
Do I go on top?
Yes, you put it. So this is a bookshelf and you put in the book.
When I saw him in his salsa shoes, I was a little bit shocked.
2, 3, salsa, basic.
Six, forward and back.
One, two, three.
Normally, when I go to my dance classes, I'm actually not the confident one. Whereas today, I had to project confidence. Stay. Forward and back now. Okay, now you're going to move.
Shamak Dawar nas kaat li tha apna. If you watch this.
What is the opposite of Dil to Pagal hai dance of envy? This bowl of old conflicts.
Sean, you got any spicy moves, Sean, for us? Bring on some Indian spice for us. How excited am I? It's going to be between 8 and 9. I think, again, because I'm cautious, I'm going to make it closer towards 8 than the 9. I'm going to give it an 8.45.
Just say one number, Bobby. On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you? It's a one-word answer, not a paragraph. I want to be kamre mein band so Bobby kho jaye.
Now, guys, so
So from here, we're going to one, two.
How pathetic are we? We see someone happy and naturally positive, and my first instinct is like, yuck, no. Stay away from me. Let me be sad.
Marriage is almost glorified and fantasized too much.
Don't like, you come down singing every morning?
Yeah, right.
Right.
Generally, Shahmak Davar should not watch this show.
Generally, dancers should avoid.
Unhe dance aur human body saath mein jana chahiye. Isi baat se vishwas uth jayega.
I'm a coffee person.
Me too. Yeah. Do you make your own or do you usually get it from elsewhere?
So my day starts with Turkish coffee. Kuru Kahveci Mehmet Efendi.
Oh,
that's the coffee
that
I love.
That sounds like a Urdu poet. It's a
tough... Dude, when people make Turkish coffee at a cafe, do they give it to you or do they make you do a little dance for like 20 minutes?
You know Hindi?
Try me. I know Hindi quite well. I mean, I'm not like Hindi literature, but spoken Hindi.
Kya kahun?
कैसे बोलूं?
Exactly. Good Hindi guys. Good stuff.
क्या कहूँ कैसे बोलूं? These two NRIs have managed between them to cobble together four words. Actually three because one was क्या. Okay.
If you were to have an adjective that started with the first letter of your first name to describe yourself, what would it be?
What?
Oh my God.
What? Adjective? In the MBA GD?
First letter of your first name.
Your first name. He wants alliteration. He's like.
Yeah. What would it be? Like, R, what is an adjective I would even use?
Raunchy. Raunchy Rohan.
Relating to me. Poor Prashasti.
Prashasti friend zoned herself only.
Yeah.
I would rather put it as new.
New Namrata.
Always new. Every day is a new start.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
That's the look of a person who's like, that was weird. That was fucking off.
She's like, what?
This feels like two people who have met to decide what the questions in the question round of Miss India should be. Like,
what about you? What if it turns that
waiting,
around?
I was waiting for the question.
Yes,
I was like,
I'm turning it around now.
I've always vivacious Vikash.
Vivacious Vikash.
He was ready with it, bro.
Bro, he only, it's one of those questions that he asked just so she'll ask it back.
Correct.
Like,
correct,
he was vivacious. Vikash was loaded and ready to correct, go in correct, the holster. Correct, correct,
correct. Do you want kids?
I'm not sure if I want kids, but definitely a kid. How about you?
Yeah, I would like to have some children.
Wow.
Some big things, huh?
Big talks, yeah. I'm just gonna make it very direct. Do you wanna hang out again?
You know, I think we have some similarities, but I don't know if it's something that I would want to pursue for a future.
Okay, yeah. Perfect.
Okay. I just was picking up on a little bit of her being very Indian. Ideally, I would like someone who doesn't have an accent.
Bro, what is with this Hindi thing?
What is wrong with him?
This whole like the someone with accent, without accent, this, that, whatever. Like Vikash spends way too long deciding the Siri voice on his phone.
Yeah.
Like, I just know that. Like, Vikash, get on with your day.
All right, I already like Aarti with the dog in the cradle.
Like Indian people will look at you and be like, you're in your 30s, like what's wrong with her? Why is she like not married? You're gonna end up with like all the divorcees. I'm like, that sounds like a great pool. Can I wait for that one?
I like her already.
Big fan.
You know what's funny? I've known both of your...
Dude, I love Aarti, especially all her rap songs with Divine. You know, as when she moonlights as Raja Kumari. I'm a big fan.
He's a Sindhi.
Oh, wow.
What?
Appropriate response to he's a Sindhi.
Stays in New York. Uh-huh. Very nice person.
Very nice person.
At the mixer.
Very.
We barely talked. But He seemed like a great guy, and I would be interested in meeting him.
What? Dude, is there anyone that Seema's is trying to fix in season one?
Roshali, season one. Then there was this one, but she's not in season three. What was her name? Nadia?
Season two, Mithivo. Then Aparna was there season 1, season 2.
I
think if there are like 10 seasons, and if someone who's been around from season 1 on 10 season, whoever's left is just marry each other. After all of this, it's very clear that there's no one for you.
No, it's true. Also, what's great though is that by season 5 of this show, the cinematic universe can expand to do the divorce spin-offs.
Yeah, that's
the second
true.
Marriage spin-offs. Yeah. All of that also can happen.
Disaster Relief Consultant. Do you know the last name?
Shingwani.
So we're not related?
No.
Okay.
But Cindy's are related, one way or the other.
Has to be tall.
He's tall, but he's 6 feet, I think.
Everything seems to be nice about him.
He's a disaster relief consultant, which is what you need to be if you're in a relationship with me.
Nice one, Rohan. Nice one.
I'll give you one more biodata, but I don't give more because then you all will get confused. He's Ashman. Ashman Murthy.
Ashman. Murthy is Gujarat.
Is it mandatory to put an H in front of all the S's on this show? Vikash, Ashman.
Shima aunty.
Shima aunty. Anyway, Prasasti, nice joke.
Divorce.
Gujarati. He's 32. He's Gujarati. He's a financial consultant.
I think being Gujarati makes you automatic financial consultant.
Financial consultant. Yes.
Style, traveling, height.
Height is not a problem. She's marrying a person, not a height.
You have to meet and you have to talk,
you know, a person with good heart also, it doesn't matter. You're marrying a person, not
heart,
not a coronary artery.
How is the date with Ashman?
Yes, so he's a very genuine guy. He's very down to earth, but there was just something slightly missing.
I had explained you one thing.
Yeah.
That you will not get everything.
She's pissed off already.
You had a good time.
Absolutely.
All the plus points you told of him.
Mm-hmm.
Then what is that slightly missing? You want everything 100%?
Yeah, chemistry, I think, is important,
chemistry,
right? You have
important.
To have that spark.
In one meeting, you can never decide to move further because you all both don't know each other. When you meet second time, you're a little free. You will be a little close. When you meet third time, you'll be a little more free and close.
When you meet fourth time, more free and close. When you meet fifth time, you are basically inside each other.
And then tell me, ma'am, I'm not a chemistry. Sorry.
You know?
Prashnaji, in first meeting, how can she think of the marriage with that person?
Yeah.
You let me know, please.
Can she meet Dad once and say yes?
But it worked that way only in those days. Like, I wasn't asked whether or not.
I wasn't given a chance.
But, like, culturally, she needs to be a little bit more geared to the idea that it's not love marriage, it's not arranged, but it's something in between, and that I'm willing to work and she needs to work with
me.
Why is she behaving like people will somehow get it? Three seasons are over, yet people are still not getting it.
I also find it really sad that three seasons are over and we've seen people meet to be life partners, etc. And yet this conversation between Aarti and Seema is actually the deepest fight or conversation I've seen between any two people on this show.
Yeah. Yet another season of watching Indian matchmaking and yet another empty, hollow feeling inside me.
Oh, no, I'm cool to die alone after this.
Indian matchmaking, good show to watch after you feel like, wow, dating is hard. Then you're like, oh, we're all in big giant boat together. It is all for everyone.
Yes, except for Vikash, who left boat because we had accent. So.
All right. Rohan Joshi, Prashasti Singh, thank you so much for joining me. I will most likely see you on season 4.
Yes, khana khakar zarur jana.
Bye, guys.